if you're about to receive a ball, I'm talking to you specifically, Jeff. If the ball's there, start running onto it. If somebody's got the ball in their hands, you should already have your distance from where the ball's coming out and be moving. Because ideally, we're leading the person with the ball and putting it in space in front of them so they have to run harder onto it. You get what I'm saying? I don't know what you're so worried about, the damn GoPro. You can't make you catch the ball, though, can it?
No.